Hello, and welcome back to Hourglass. We're going to head on in to the first area, or the first real area here, and solve some more puzzles. Got a map. We just got an achievement. Your journey begins. I'm gonna assume we need it right here. Okay. Got it. That's the platform. That could be bad. Well, it did not do anything for me. And you can't, nope, you don't go in the water. Then we can use the box to get up here. This probably brings the platform up and down. That's not gonna work anyways. I think the clone has to stand on this one. Or maybe you have to do this one first. No. Oh. Or maybe you go get this block. Probably a better solution there. I was like, I need two things to stand on it. Did it. What's over here? Nothing. A statue. Just stops there. Oh, there's a big block there. Which that should allow me to jump over. Which should allow me to get to the time cloning machine or artifact, maybe, or maybe it lets me get to that one first. Okay, this one first. Whole bunch of platforms tied to this button. We'll just let the time expire. So I think my goal here, okay, so I think I gotta put that block there. Gonna run the clone across and on that, then let it expire. Then I just have to make sure the clone gets across before I grab this block. Didn't make it. Oh, the clone doesn't need the bridge. Oh, I barely made it. Okay. I thought the clone needed the bridge. I was wrong. Clones don't care. They go wherever they want. Okay, so now I did not need to do this on a clone, but oh yes I did. Just need to push this button. That's all I needed to do. Then we're gonna move my chariot over here. We might move it one more time. No. Maybe that's not what I do. Oh, there it goes. That was weird, it wouldn't let me do it the last time. Too close to the corner or something. Now I should be able to get over here. And we got a pyramid. I have no idea what I just did, I just moved the block. Now the ghouls are coming. There's Birdie. Okay. What is this thing? Is he gonna talk to me? Nope. One of many. Obtain the first crystal. He's got a crystal. There's another crystal down there. This will probably be the very last one we get. No, there's block. This probably opens that door. Probably do this. Hopefully there's not another door or we'll get stuck. Then I think we put this block here, turn on our clone, and we'll run over and push that button. I think we can close the door. Okay. And we got that crystal. It's not the last one we got. It's the second one. See if there's fall damage. Oh, I found a way to walk on walls. So I have a feeling there'll be one down here. Could be wrong. Press buttons. I don't want to push random buttons. Okay, I push buttons. That might not be for yet. This is the press buttons? No. This one doesn't want its buttons pressed. I think I got it. I think you have to grab this block, stick it here, then push the button. And then I'm gonna follow, grab this block, jump on here. just do us a little reconnaissance here first. I'm assuming there's a button or a pressure pad up here. Yeah, pressure pad. Okay, this one could have the block put right on it. Okay. It was deceivingly simple. Had to check and make sure. Let's grab this one. That's going to be it for this episode. Thank you guys for watching, and I hope you'll stick around and check out some more content. And I will see you guys in the next episode. Bye!